Revive
all?
Everybody.
Oh, okay. I wanted to make sure.
Which I still don't get, because it's basically saying revive everybody, but you know, you kind of need to have someone to use it. To
so basically,
everybody.
It's you. Fred. Viola's gonna go for the other one. Oh no, I gotta kill that one. I gotta kill this one. I have it.
Take a drink.
No, I'm not gonna kill it. I need to heal you. You're the one that might die. Ow.
Totally.
I'm actually not doing that bad with this.
I am doing horribly.
Well, you have your moments. No! Dance! Don't know why I cast a Shadow Sword. Frank, ow. 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 Do you know who's awesome with speed shoes?
Who?
Falsetto.
Yes. No, falsetto with 1.5 speed.
Yeah.
Just like around that. It's freaking awesome.
I need to heal myself. And then check his ass. And he's gonna block it. F your ass. And it goes right now. Don't you really hate those enemies? The one that they go for the I don't know, the party leader and die by the giant that gigantor.
Bitch, go to hell.
Yeah, yesterday Dusk was playing 13. He was fighting against a giant cactuar.
And I didn't even get to move. I didn't get to do anything.
It did 10,000 needles to the party leader.
And so it was like just instant death. It's
yeah.
Just like
I could probably
literally, the battle started. I didn't even get to see like the names pop up.
10,000 needles.
Dead.
9,990. I actually remember the damage you did. Whoa. Yes, it makes it.
I hit all three of them. I feel.
You should be proud.
I feel proud.
You should be proud, definitely. I almost used Bone Crumble too. To dance. Bullseye. Meh. I don't know. I remember I was like, Salsa's like right there. I think you were closer to, I think it was closer to Salsa. Deadly Orbit! Supernova! I laugh if you don't kill it. Well, you didn't kill it, but I'm just saying if you don't. Were the motions necessary?
Yes, they were completely and utterly necessary.
So I take it that you just ignored the Blanc's tactics?
Oh, no, I tasted right.
Oh. What did you want?
She asked if we ate KD, and I said yes. And then she's all like, yeah, we did too, and then you just like, and then
Sonica and her boyfriend wanted wieners with it.
Yesterday?
No.
Damn it, I wanted to be in Shadow. Solar Flare!
Why are you using Solar Flare?
Because I'm trying to push him in the shadows. Actually, I don't know which one gives you more experience. Those ones? Or the other? It's usually the stronger ones.
It's the yellow ones.
It's usually the stronger ones, but sometimes it actually isn't.
No, it's the yellow ones. I think.
Because yes, they do give different... Damn it, Shadow. Oh, you're gonna die, you suck. That's gonna fart on me. It's gonna bite me. Bite me! Fuck.
Death.
Nice. You barely know, I think.
That's nice, Marsh. It's nice to know that that was really fun for you.
Actually, this was, yeah, I trained here for a little while when I played the game. I'm trying to press triangle too! I want to be in the shadow, I don't want to be in the freaking
Why?
Because I like being in the shadow! I love using Deadly Orbit. Or Shadow Silhouette.
I hate Shadow Silhouette now.
Well, now.
I hate it because just...
I missed, I
you
know.
You missed,
I
that
know.
Was fail!
I'm gonna kill this thing. Why didn't he use it right away? Not bad, ooh. Died anyways. Two chakras. smash him at. I forgot what that does.
I have no idea. I forgot. I forgot.
So we're just gonna finish this dungeon. We don't really need to train. Okay, I'm gonna try to avoid all the other enemies.
Left.
Don't say I think.
No, left.
Okay. Damn it.
Oh, wait, no, never mind. There's nothing behind him.
Are you sure?
Yes.
So we're not gonna fight him, but that, of course, you guys, if you're low level.
Fight him.
If you're lower than this, then yes.
Well, actually, we're kind of above recommended
just,
level.
Yeah, exactly.
Recommended recommended level is usually stated 20, by party members that join you.
Are there? I know there's treasures around here.
Right there.
Oh, I didn't see that one. It was like hiding in the shadows.
I think there's one at the bottom too. I think.
I didn't see one.
I don't remember. It's been a while since I did this dungeon.
At least you remember it more than I do. You a mini me now?
No, I was stretching.
Oh. I'm gonna look around.
Nope.
Gosh.
No.
Gosh.
No.
The hell was that?
Run.
Run. Beto, run.
Where are you going?
Beto, run.
It's the wrong way.
Oh, fudge.
You gotta go where that freaking red thing was.
Oh, I gotta get them jukums.
That way.
Jukums! I actually managed to jukum. There's a wall
the
here.
Where is that freaking place?
Oh, are you? No, I don't.
No, I'm freaking. No, there's a special thing that you have to do down here. Where are you going?
I'm looking around for treasures.
Oh
god.
Where the hell is it? Oh, is it right? Oh, it's this part right here, I think. Kill the guy.
Fine. We'll train off screen. So.
Yes.
So we'll save and then I think we can train for a little while.
Yeah.
Well, it's your choice.
Well, we should get Viola and March up to this level.
Like, it makes it a whole lot easier if we train and then we show.
Yeah.
Like, because it makes it a lot easier and it makes it a whole lot faster for walking. So we don't have like 10 million parts.
Makes sense. Death.
I ain't gonna heal y'all.
Death.
Double death.
Double death.
Nair. No! I don't wanna play with you! What's wrong with that thing?
A lot.
Yeah, the sister, why am I on its ass? I'm in its. My hat is in its nastiness. It's so nasty. If that makes any sense whatsoever. Harmony chain! I can't achieve my harmony chain until level 45, right? Aww.
You have a level up!
28!
Yes!
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 At least, she's not demanding for a new arrow.
They think
a
it's
bow,
time
bow.
For a new bow! No,
sorry.
It's not!
Even though you just bought one.
And you didn't buy one.
No, I'm talking about your. When you first played this game.
Oh. Yeah.
He kept,
okay.
She kept demanding.
At this part, I don't really get it myself, but apparently, those six pillars that you see, those six pillars, is it this part? It's not this part. I don't know where it is. I forgot where it was.
It's probably
there's another part. The head is the boss, I think. There's another part where there's six pillars standing up and you have to examine them. And then if you examine them, you go to the top of the church and you examine a lamppost that's not lit, and you get another pirate paper. So you can fight.
I'm freaking pink-haired lady!
Again. Okay, so I think we're...
I think the boss is ahead.
Should we train or...
Train first.
Yeah, okay. We'll see y'all a little later!
Bye!
So if you hate the hater of the hater...
Then you like... I don't...
Okay, if you hate the hater, then you hate the hater. But if you hate the hater of a hater...
Then you like the hater, but you hate the hater of the hater.
Why?
Because if you hate the person who hates somebody, then you like the person that they like.
It's like saying the enemy of the enemy is my friend.
Yes.
But what if you hate the hater of the hater of the hater of the hater now? Oh, just to let you guys know, we didn't train a whole lot.
No, we trained a little bit.
We trained for like 2 levels for March.
And like 2 levels for Yola.
Yeah, exactly.
And a level for Frederick. And Salsa.
So, right now, I think this is the boss battle.
I think it is.
Most likely.
Yeah.
Yeah. Da!
Da! Das Auto!
Oh, he's so cute! Oh my god, he's so goddamn cute.
That is one big ass ghost.
It looks like a floating... It looks like a planet. I don't know, for some reason it looks like a planet. that you'd see in Mario Big Galaxy 2.
Floating island.
Whatever. If you hate ghosts, why don't you just kill them with your chakras?
Can't kill a ghost.
Yes, you can.
Hey, don't look away from me.
Meh!
Yay!
Meh!
Yay! It didn't go for me this time!
Work for me!
You're welcome.
Thank you! Damn it!
Hell!
You sucked ass!
It's not my fault!
Damn it, it's blocking!
No crap.
I don't even know why Freddy's here. Oh, we're training him. At least you have a really strong woman. Bo Peep. Bo Peep. Bo Peep. Peekaboo!
Oh my god!
Sorry.
Ready? Just build it up.
Yes, I know there is Harmony Jane.
No, I was gonna say let Viola heal. So you can heal both you and Mark.
Well, I already did this. I already did two-part Harmony.
Trust me, in this fight you want Viola.
Definitely.
Viola's
one of your
Viola.
Strongest out of all of them. I will not deny it. You got nice block, actually.
Why did you run to Viola? Why? You are a bastard.
Oh, it's almost dead.
No, it's not. It's because of freaking... Okay.
Damn it! Walking on slow!
It's gonna attack Viola.
Forget the pain you felt in the of course it will. Trip to pain. Ow!
That hurt.
No, really, Sherlock Holmes.
I love how it missed March.
It missed March?
It,
what
it,
the
it
hell?
Hit March.
It hit me!
It hit you and me. And it didn't hit March.
Sucks. Hate you. Damn it! I was in the shadow.
Oh! I hit X.
Thank you for almost getting me killed. You're failing.
I'll dance.
Yeah, okay. Dancing is better than not doing anything
you
at all.
Heal your. Though. Oh my god.
At least I managed to heal myself, kind of, slightly, maybe. Ow!
Fail.
Ow!
Fail! You got whacked by the island!
Ow! Yeah! Sorry. We're running away.
Oh, I didn't even get to shoot the arrow.
Okay, we gotta finish this quickly, because I don't know how long the cutscene is in this. Knowing this game, it's probably gonna be like 10 minutes, and we only have like 20-25 minutes of this CD. And we've only been recording for 4 minutes. I know we're good in time, but you know, just to always make sure. Spirit's pathway. Heal my ass. Heal your ass.
Why?
That's you.
Yes, I know.
Roar! It roared on
you. You bitch.
Why are you getting close?
Because I'm feeling it.
Bullseye. Damn it, I thought it was next.
Run!
Wait, what does this blue thing do again?
I don't even remember.
I think it lessens your defense, because that's what it looks like.
No, that's burst. It increases your attack more defense. I don't know what this was. I don't remember.
I have no idea what the hell he just said. I think
something
it's
about lonely wings.
Lonely wings. Turn it up just a little bit. Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Go.
You cannot perform counterattacks.
Oh. Whoa! counterattacks aren't difficult to get. Totally.
Now it's almost dead.
I'm sorry for being not as smart as this all. You know, I'm the dumbest one out of the group. And yet I'm tech support.
Not the dumbest one of the group. Medeus.
Oh. Ow! I want to heal myself because I feel like having full health. That's why. See? Look.
I'm pulling here for me. Why? 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 The last freaking second is always switch to a roar curtain. Always.
That's one flaw about the combat of this game. It'll switch from one thing to- Ooh, why not just kill it? Freddy, nice to kill it! And they both leveled up.
And we got a weapon. For somebody.
29. No, I think we also leveled up the other two. One dagger!